Ceylon is a 5-star cup of tea, 5-star wide-range medic that came at the event Obsidian Festival. She's named after Ceylon Tea, a tree she's grown to love due to her stay in Victoria, which is quite rich in antioxidants. This is reflected in her second skill, Water Blessing, which gives status resistance to the affected operator. Its name scheme is also shared with Schwarz, who Ceylon possibly has a May December romance with, but we'll get to there when we get there. She's an Originium researcher. Despite the fact that she's the daughter of Siesta's mayor, she set out to the field with her bodyguard, the aforementioned Schwarz. She then graduated from the Victoria National University and is now under her very own cousin. Looking at her outfit, you might not expect her to be a field researcher. An elegant dress, fancy hat, and her iconic parasol from which she squirts out her healing mode. Looking even closer at her E2 art, you will find that she's also based on a blue jay as a couple of them show up around her. On the field, she requires water tiles to reach her full potential, which unfortunately only exists in a few maps, like her debut event as well as Annihilation 7, Old Siesta Outskirts. Despite this, one can still find uses for her wide range and status resistance, and at the very least, you'd want to stay on her good graces, unless you want to be on the receiving end of a crossbow bolt.